enemy fire.
Some other force, something we haven't found yet.
Someone want to tell me how a bunch of shit-breathing barbarians figured out how to control a motherfucking force of nature?
Maybe that's just how things are on their planet. You think they come from another planet? You got a better answer?
Hey, last time I checked, ain't none of you professors. Don't waste your time theorizing. We've got one job and one job only. Blast some of the fuckers back to wherever they came from.
Come on! You gonna weigh in on this?
Don't know. Don't care. All I know is someone's gonna pay for taking my little girl.
Amen to that.
Shit! Hold on!
Come on!
you're up in the bell tower!
Okay, looks like we're clear for now. Here's the plan. Davis, Leo, and I are gonna make our way into the enemy camp, see if we can find any info on Davis's kid. I'm gonna recon the camp and report back to the APC with whatever I find. Stay near the APC and try to repair it. Make sure no one is on our tail. We left one hell of a trail out of Vanguard, and we don't want anyone jumping our backs. We've reached the edge here, so we should be back in a few hours, one way or another. All right, I guess we're clear then. Good luck, men.
See you on the other side.
Hate these things. Hurry up, Russell. No time to lose.
This place must be hundreds of years old. No one has buried the dead for centuries.
Yeah, well, let's just hope we don't end up with them. Be careful. They could be waiting for us in these cliffs.
Shit! We're separated.
You head that way and we'll move down there. We'll find a way to meet up later.
Yeah, too. troops left Kaer Lutador and get Graflex, then move to Tranos.
Yes, be here. Freeman's team help. But fool left Delver no entro time.
If I slap into Delis.
Damn, stupid.
Yes, I'm on!
This must be command and control for the whole show. We take this out, the whole house of cards comes down. We're all right. It's okay. What's your name?
Peter.
You're gonna be okay, Peter. We got you. Hey, you're safe now.
I want my mom and dad.
When did you last see them? Your mother and father?
In there.
Have you seen this girl? Her name is Layla.
I can't remember. Maybe? There were so many children.
There? In the camp?
Yes. Then they were gonna take all the children to the station. That's when I ran away. They say it's a very bad place.
Where is this station?
Easy, Davis.
Peter, I need you to tell me where the station is located.
It's there, where everything floats in the air. It's down a hole into the earth.
Good, Peter. I guess this is where we part ways. I'll take the kid back to the APC. We'll help Harrison and Fitzgerald get her running again and bring the kid to safety. Good luck. I know you'll find her.
What this kid says is true. And there's a hole that leads underground beneath this gravity anomaly.
Yeah, we can worry about that once we've figured out how to deal with this camp full of Lutadors.
They're guarding the approach route. Let's take them out before they spot us.
Little and soon victory ours.
get closer to the gate.
He's going through the back.
This will flush him out.
See, press 10.
Cover! Here! Watch out! Put over the-